Prime Minister of Canada, Your Majesty.
So nice to see you again. So when did you get here?
I got in late last night, actually. I was in Paris for a few days, and I'm glad to be here for this extraordinary Commonwealth.
Well, I hope it's going to be successful.
It will
but
be
I know you can't stay very long, can you? You've got other things.
Well, it's been busy, but...
And I'm looking forward to coming back to Canada for the G7. Yes, and obviously there are a number of items that we have been working on together, and I know you're progressing in the G7, some of those issues on gender equality and others, some of which we'll be talking about here at Chogham this week. But there's some other interesting discussions for us to have on our trade relationship.
Great to be back. Wonderful to be here on a typical London day. It's always like this here, as we know. It's just a real pleasure to be able to sit down with you and talk about all the different things we're doing together. Trade, obviously, is a big one. We've had great conversations by Syria, Russia, others. That's something we're certainly going to be talking about. But also this great opportunity to gather with the Commonwealth nations.